am at a position in television where I have everything. Respect, power, position, money, a lot of money. And just giving up on it, it's not an easy call, yeah. It's a tough call. But somebody has to start, yeah. Otherwise, we'll always feel ki nahi hoga, nahi hoga.
I don't want to name the designers.
Of course.
Not that now though it's completely different. Like I'm doing films and I have appearances. People can see that she can carry clothes and everything. But still, there is a difference. People, all these big designers from India, they still look down upon TV. If I am going wrong, he'll tell me you're going wrong.
Right.
If something is not right about something, he will tell me. What you did is not right. So this is what I like about him. So he's my biggest support, my backbone. A lot of people said Big Boss helped you to change your image and this, that. I actually told her the truth. There was a secret I shared with her and I'm going to tell you also the same thing. For 8 years, I did a show and I only wore Indian, from ghagra cholis to saris to salwar suits to whatnot. And when I got to know about this reality show where I'm going to spend 105 days and I get to be there and I get to explore, I'm all around cameras and I can wear whatever I want to wear. It was just the girl inside me. It wasn't that I had to change my image. I want people to show the other side. That was not the goal. I wasn't even there. I was, you know, somebody as fresh as from the day I started my journey when I left my show. I'm talking about 8 years. Right. Because I just spent my time there. I didn't know about world. I didn't know about fashion.
I'm at a position in television where I have everything. Respect, power, position, money. A lot of money. And just giving up on it, it's not an easy call, yeah. It's a tough call. But somebody has to start, yeah. Otherwise, we'll always feel ki nahi hoga, nahi hoga. If I can set an example, I would love to do it. I think I was nervous and not at all confident because I never planned to be an actor. I used to get a lot of, I used to give a lot of retakes, get a lot of scolding. But as I said, what worked for me is that I am a very dedicated actor.
I just walked, smiled, ekdam slowly I started walking and they stopped me. And then from this side to this side to this side, I have given like 100, 200 pictures and it was never ending. Like she has to literally take me away. It was like that. Who am I? Nobody. Matlab,
of course.
I mean, in a different way, I'm saying.
Yeah, yeah.
But then I think this is what works. Phir mera to number hi nahi aayega. Matlab, what will I do? And he said, the only thing which I will suggest you is before you wear any outfit, you do the makeup, hair, everything, all you need to wear is your confidence. If you are confident, no, when you walk the carpet, na, they see your confidence. They don't see the dress. They see how you're standing, how you are posing. That's what they see. And they'll stop you. And that's what happened.
I ticked it off would be my walk, of course, my can walk, which was very, very overwhelming and the kind of response I got. So, and that doesn't mean that I'm not going to do it again. About my film, she knew who I am, she knew I walked the carpet, and that this is the reason she called me, because she knew I'm here. I mean, I was there in Cannes. So I was awestruck, I was shocked, I just don't have words to explain, you know, it's inexplicable that how I felt when she knew everything and the way she introduced me to people. She didn't need to. But she was introducing me to people I would never meet, you know. It was a Cartier party and everyone from there, from the owners, everyone was there and she was introducing me as a star from India. And she did not mention that she's from television or she's from films. She mentioned me as a star, introduced me as an Indian star, an artist. That's what I loved about her.
Television definitely has it all. It's just that we are given less opportunities, and if we walk, we are criticized. We have the equal, maybe more, sometimes less, of confidence, amount of confidence. I walked Cannes, and then I did a lot of stuff. I did the India Day Parade in New York and everything. Yeah. I did a lot of stuff. So, you know, since then, be it any international designer, they want me to wear their stuff. I swear I'm not exaggerating. They want me to wear their stuff. And in India, it is ulta. I don't want to name the designers.
Of course.
Not that now though it's completely different. Like I'm doing films and I have appearances. People can see that she can carry clothes and everything. But still, there is a difference. People, all these big designers from India, they still look down upon TV. They won't give it to you. Kyun? Do you think we can't carry it?
Of course you can. And I think the world.
Or you're scared that I might carry it better than anybody else? Or you don't want to give it? Because we are television celebrities, we are looked down.
टेलीविजन में जिस तरह से ऑफकोर्स वी नो अबाउट द लॉबीज एंड कैम्प्स यू हैव इन बॉलीवुड बट इट्स नॉट दैट वे इन टेलीविजन टेलीविजन में आप इफ यू आर टैलेंटेड एंड इफ यू आर सेलेबल लेट मी पुट इट इन अ करेक्ट वर्ड इफ यू आर सेलेबल पीपल विल गिव यू वर्क फॉर मी There has been pressure, but touch wood, I would say that I've been lucky that I've got lovely opportunities in television. And of course, I'm doing fairly well in films as well. I had two releases in lockdown as well, and both of the projects did very well. My performance was really appreciated. So I'm really looking forward to do more work on digital and films. It happens in every stream, whether it's corporate, it's Bollywood, it's television, it happens everywhere. Stop blaming them. I have mentioned this before as well. Let's not blame the star kids. Why are we blaming them? Had I been at their place, I would have done the same. Why would I leave an opportunity? I'll feel lucky. I'll feel privileged that I have 10 opportunities. I have different 10 films. And why would I lose the opportunity? I would say, yeah, good.
My best, I have always said this, my best critic in my life is the love of my life. He will never give me a wrong piece of advice. If I am going wrong, he'll tell me you're going wrong.
Right.
If something is not right about something, he will tell me what you did is not right. So this is what I like about him. So he's my biggest support, my backbone. People don't know. We don't really go out often. People really don't know about our personal lives much because
you choose to keep it.
I choose to keep it like that. But people don't know that what kind of strength he is for me.
Right.
So I think it's him. He's a fab cook.
What does he cook the best?
Everything. I think he cooks chicken very well. He's cooked chicken many a times for me. He's a fab cook.